Hello everyone, this is Miss Tina. Welcome back to our English Story Time. Today, Miss Tina wants to show you a story. The story's name is The Cat in the Hat. The Cat in the Hat. Look at the picture. Here comes a cat and he has a hat. So, what's this story about? Let's find out. I am little cat, red and white. The sun did not shine. It was too late to play. So we sat in the house all that cold, cold, wet day. I am little cat, red and white. I sat there with Sally. We sat there, we two. And I say, how I wish we have something to do. Too wet to go out and too cold to play ball. So we sat in the house. We did nothing at all. So all we could do was to sit. And we did not like it. Not one little bit. I am little cat, red and white. Bump! And then something went bump. How that bump make us jump? I am little cat, red and white. We looked. Then we saw him step in our mat. We looked and we saw him, the cat in the hat. And he said to us, why do you see there that? I know it is wet and the sun is not sunny, but we can have lots of good fun that is funny. I am little cat, red and white. I know some good games we could play, said the cat. I know some new tricks, said the cat in the hat. A lot of good treats, I will show them to you. Your mother will not mind at all if I do. Then Sally and I did not know what to say. Our mother was out of the house for the day. I am little cat, red and white. But our fish say, no, make that cat go away. Tell that cat in the hat, you do not want to pray. He should not be here, she should not be about. He should not be here when your mother is out. I am little cat, red and white. Now, have no fear, said the cat. My trick I'm not bad, said the cat in the hat. Why? We can have lots of good fun if you wish, with a game that I call up with a fish. Put me down, said the fish. This is no fun at all, put me down, said the fish. I do not wish to fall. I am little cat, red and white. Have no fear, said the cat. I will not let you fall. I will hold you up high and I stand on a bowl with a book on one hand and a cup on my hat. But that is not all I can do, said the cat. I am little cat, red and white. Look at me now, said the cat, with a cup and the cap. On the top of my hat, I can hold up two books. I can hold up the fish and a little toy ship and some milk on a dish. And look, I can hop up and down on the bowl. But that is not all. Oh no, that is not all. I am little cat, red and white. Look at me now. It is fun to have fun, but you have to know how. I can hold up the cup and the milk and the cake. I can hold up these books and the fish on a rack. I can hold the toy ship and the little toy man. And look, with my tail, I can hold a red fan. I can fan with the fan. and I hop on the boat, but that is not all. Oh no, that is not all. I am little cat and red and white. That is what the cat said. Then he fell on his head. He came down with a bump from up there on the boat, and Sally and I, we saw all the things fall. I am little cat and red and white, and our fish came down too. He fell into a pot. He said, "Do I like this? Oh no, I do not. This is not a good game," said our fish as he leaped. "No, I do not like it, not one little bit. I am little cat and red and white." "Now look what you did," said the fish to the cat. "Now look at this house, look at this, look at that. You sank our toy ship, sank it deep in the cake. You shoot up our house, and you bend our new rake. You should not be here when our mother is not. You get out of this house," said the fish in the pot. "I am little cat and red and white, but I like to be here." "Oh, I like it a lot," said the cat in the hat to the fish in the pot. "I will not go away. I do not wish to go." "And so," said the cat in the hat, so, "I will show you a more good game that I know. I am little cat and red and white." And then he ran out, and then fast as a fox, the cat in the hat came back in with a box, a big red wood box. He was shot with a hook. "Now look at this trick," said the cat. "Take a look. I am little cat and red and white." Then he got up on top with the tip of his hat. "I call this game found in a box," said the cat. "In this box are two things. I will show to you now. You will like these two things," said the cat with a bow. "I am little cat and red and white. I will pick up the hook. You will see something new, two things, and I call them things one and things two. This thing will not be you." They went to have fun. Then out of the box came thing one and thing two. And they ran to us fast. They say, "How do you do? Would you like to shake hands with thing one and thing two?" "I am little cat and red and white, and Sally and I did not know what to do. So we had to shake hands with thing one and thing two. We shook their two hands, but our fish said, 'No, no, those things should not be in this house. Make them go. They should not be here when your mother is not. Put them out,' said the fish in the pot. I am little cat and red and white." "Have no fear, little fish," said the cat in the hat. "These things are good things," and he gave them a pat. "They are 10, also 10. They have come here to pray. They will give you some fun on this wet, wet, wet day." I am little cat and red and white. "Now, here is a game that they like," said the cat. "They like to fry kites," said the cat in the hat. "No, not in this house," said the fish in the pot. "They should not fry kites in a house. They should not. Oh, the things they will bump. Oh, the things they will hit. Oh, I do not like it. Not one little bit." I am little cat and red and white. Then Sally and I sent them run down to the hole. We saw those two things bump their kites on the wall. Bum, bum, tum, tum, bum, tum. Down the wall in the hole. I am little cat and red and white. thing two and thing one. They ran up, they ran down on a string of one kind. We saw mother's new gun, her gun with the dots that are pink, white, and red. Then we saw one kite bum on the head of her bed. I a little cat and red and white. Then those things ran about with big bum, jumps and kicks, and with hops and big thumps, and all kinds of bad tricks. And I say, I do not like the way that they play. If mother could see this, oh, what would she say? I a little cat and red and white. Then our fish said, do, did. And our fish shook with fear. Your mother is on her way home. Do you hear? Oh, what will she do to us? What will she say? Oh, she will not let it to find us this way. I am little cat and red and white. So do nothing. Do something fast, said the fish. Do you hear? I saw her, your mother is near. So as fast as you can, think of something to do. You will have to get rid of thing one and thing two. I am little cat and black and white. So as fast as I could, I went after my net. And I say, with my net, I can get them, I bet. I bet with my net, I can't get those things yet. I am little cat and red and white. Then I let down my net. It came down with a prop. And I had them at last. Those two things had to stop. Then I said to the cat, now you do as I say. You pack up those things and you take them away. Oh dear, said the cat, you did not back our game. Oh dear, what a shame, what a shame, what a shame. I am little cat and red and white. Then he shoved up the things in the box with the hook, and the cat went away with a sad kind of look. That is good, said the cat fish. He has gone away, yes. But your mother will come. She will find this big mess. And this mess is so big and so deep and so tall. We cannot pick it up. There is no way at all. I am little cat and black and white. And then, who was back in the house? Why? The cat. Have no fear of this mess, said a cat in a hat. I always pick up all my prey things, and so I will show you a mother good tree that I know. I am little cat and red and white. Then we saw him pick up all the things that went down. He picked up the cat and the rag and the gum and the milk and the string and the book and the dish. And the fan, and the cup, and the sheep, and the fish, and he put them away. Then he said, that is that, and then he was gone with the tip of his head. I am little cat, and red and white. Then our mother came in, and she said to us too, did you have any fun? Tell me, what did you do? And Sally and I did not know what to say. Should we tell her that the things that went on there that day? Should we tell her about it? Now, what should we do? Well, what would you do if your mother asked you? I am little cat and red and white. Today we are going to introduce a word, hat, hat, H-A-T, hat. Hat 就是帽子的意思哦。Hope you learn the word and enjoy the story. I will see you next time. Bye bye.